How's practice today?
Practice was good. Everybody was curious. We had good energy, I think. It was a pretty good practice.
A little chilly, a little windy?
It was a little bit windy, but not too bad.
Used to that in Boise.
Yeah, so. I mean, it's probably colder back in Boise right now.
Yeah. You talked about you guys had good energy or whatnot today at practice. I mean, is there, when you do come down here, does the excitement finally hit you guys because you're here and the game's on Saturday? When you guys haven't played in 3 weeks, you can finally start to look forward to putting it on or playing on the field?
You know, I think that plays into it, but I also think our coach has done a good job setting an environment back home. They got us excited every day. I know with the indoor being able to have the music playing and stuff, just stuff that would get us maybe more pumped that we may not have been if we hadn't had that. And so I think the energy level is right where it needs to be, and it's about the same as when we were there. So it's a good level.
You made the trip last year. There's people that have been here 3 straight times now, but does it feel, I know we've been talking about how it feels routine, but when you get down here and you guys know where you're going and where you need to be, does it allow you to be that much more efficient?
I know just finding meeting rooms is a lot easier this year. I know this is a big hotel, and last night the routine was just I guess it kind of is routine, but last night we showed up and it was the same type of thing as last year, so we knew exactly where to go. Whereas last year I was looking for my room, I didn't know what I was doing, and then all the meeting rooms were in the same spot, so it made it easier for guys that have been here the year before. Some of the freshmen were, in the same spots as we were in last year. But it is nice knowing everything's at.
Yeah, I mean, you guys get a little bit of a chance to enjoy Las Vegas in your downtime at all, or what do you guys kind of do? Earlier in the week, I would assume you get a little more free time.
Mm-hmm. I know last night pretty much the whole team went out to In-N-Out for dinner, and so that was pretty cool, especially because some of us non-California guys barely ever had In-N-Out, so it was nice just being able to go out there and experience some of Vegas and get to walk around a little bit.
Was that one group order of burgers?
I don't know how many burgers there were. People were ordering burgers left and right. We must have had probably 40 guys in there.
Yeah. Looking at tonight, you got a Fremont Street experience coming out tonight. What'd you make of it last year? Is that something you look forward to this year? I mean, there's dance off and there's a pie eating contest. There's lots of stuff that goes on.
You know, honestly, I think the street in general is really cool. I really enjoyed the I don't even know what it's called, like the screen that goes overhead that shows the video. I thought that was really cool last year. And then, I mean, there's people ziplining across and stuff. So I just think it's a cool environment and something that's going to be fun and a good way to kind of see the other team and then get to do some little silly competitions against them on stage.
You guys have a streak going on the football field down here, but also in the dance-off, Doug Martin, the 2-time defending champ, he's not here this year, so who fills the shoes?
You know, honestly, I don't know. I mean, last year it kind of surprised me when he hopped up there too, so I guess we'll see tonight who jumps out there.
Are you confident somebody can?
I'm confident somebody's going to step up, I hope.
Is there like a list of, I mean, are there a couple guys on the
team? Oh, yeah, there's some guys. There's definitely some guys. We'll see who hops up there. I honestly don't even know who's going tonight, but I feel like we'll have a good answer no matter who goes up there.
All right, and then finally, just looking at UW just a little bit here. Kid from the Northwest, they're a Northwest school, they're a Pac-12 school. Easy to get up for this game, I'd assume. I mean, there's a little bit of bragging rights that are on the line with two elite schools in the Northwest.
Yeah, I think it's exciting, especially because we're so close. I mean, it's not very far away, and especially looking forward to next year. We get to play them again next year, so I'm sure both teams are kind of excited and want to start off on the right foot. And so I think it's just a good opportunity for us to get out there and test where our team is at compared to the other conferences and whatnot.
Looking at that matchup just a little bit, I mean, they got some playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. Jason Williams gave it wide out, the tight end, quarterback, I mean, running back. What would concern you or with their offense?
You know, it's just a multiple attack. They've got, like you said, they've got a little bit of everything. Their running back's real solid running back. They got the big tight end, number 88, who likes to go up and catch balls, and number 2 will make some catches. And then quarterback's doing a good job of getting the ball to all of them. So, I mean, it's just going to be a multiple attack, and they're a good offense. And so hopefully we show up and are ready to go.
Perfect.